عليه وسلم. He says, whoever says أستغفر الله العظيم الذي لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم وأتوب إليه. Listen, very simple dua to remember. أستغفر الله العظيم الذي لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم وأتوب إليه. What's the result? Listen to this result. النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم, he says, غفر له وإن كان قد فر من الزحف. That Allah Azza wa Jalla would forgive him even if he ran away from the battlefield. Now understand this. You know that running away, when you're already on the battlefield, engaged in war against the enemy of Allah, and you turn your back and you run away, that is a major sin. Not a minor sin, it's a major sin. This dua here, and Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, whoever says this dua, Allah would forgive him even if he gave his back to the enemy, which is a major sin. In other words, this one dua is powerful enough to even clean you from the major sins. Not only the minor sins, even from the major sins. This is why a dhikr is one of the most effective ways in how one purifies and cleanses his nafs from a sayyi'at.